It is not easy to make an elephant disappear.
Okay, but one Bay Area artist's labor of love was lost in an instant. Nightbeat's Betty Yu tells us why these missing elephants mean so much.
Ken and Veronica, they were supposed to be installed at Burning Man, which begins on Sunday. And the artwork paid homage to Spanish artist Salvador Dali. The Oakland artist tells me he's heartbroken that his truck and the trailer with the elephants inside are all gone. This is a photo of the work that Jack Champion, a well-known Burning Man artist, says took him 10 months to construct. The two elephants are made of fiberglass and all the work was done by hand. He had planned to leave yesterday for the playa.
To me, it's just irreplaceable and it's devastating. And it's destroyed me. I'm beside myself. I don't know where I go from here, but I would like to find, I would like to ask the community if they see this, and it's going to be noticeable.
Champion wants the public to help him look out for the two very tall elephants, which will probably be discarded in pieces. When put together, the elephants are 32 feet tall. His tools were also in the trailer. The crime happened at 32nd and Hannah Streets in West Oakland early Sunday morning. Champion says a man broke into his 2006 silver Ford pickup and started the engine with a screwdriver. Champion tried to stop him by hanging on to the driver's side of the car.
As an act of desperation, I grabbed onto it. That's probably kind of foolish because I'm kind of damaged and beat up and can't walk right now.
Champion says he hung on to the car for two blocks and is now too injured to make it to Burning Man this year. He says he also made a report with Oakland police. Champion said last year that same pickup was also stolen in Oakland, but he got it back after it later turned up in San Leandro.